When you first get to the ferry terminal in Redland Bay, you might wonder what awaits you on the other side. Some people say that going to our islands is like going back in time, to the way Australia used to be. A slower pace, no traffic lights, no rush. What they don't tell you is that this slower pace awakens that quiet place that calls you into being more present, more open to simple pleasures. Unassuming, yet naturally beautiful, the islands have a peaceful charm. As you walk down the quiet streets and listen to the many birds that call this island home, you discover stunning vistas and quiet beaches. Even the birds are friendly here. The quality and affordability of the holiday lettings you can choose from will astound you. From curious cottages to luxurious waterfront properties to small quaint cottages, the choice is yours. Why not take the boat across and spend a romantic weekend overseas and enjoy the best sunsets on the east coast of Australia while sipping a glass of wine overlooking the bay? Or join the locals for a game of golf followed by dinner at the Island Club and take in the magnificent water views. Whether you go fishing, crabbing, or have a swim at one of our beaches, the islands offer an affordable alternative holiday destination for all. Drop into the Island Tourism Information and Business Centre at the Redland Bay Marina and book your island adventure today.